Hey, this Grandma here with a top 5 favorite makeup items. So if you want to see my top 5 makeup items, stay. So I'm back with another video. I'm back with my top 5. So let's get into my top 5 makeup items. Okay, the first thing I'm going to start out with is this XL. This clean color is a clean color makeup palette. And it's a Color Decor XXV palette, and it's my favorite. I use this palette for every makeup look I do. I go to this palette. I don't care how many eyeshadow palettes or single eyeshadows I have, I always go. Okay, so this is what the palette looks like. Okay, and this palette is all matte colors. It has nothing but matte colors in this palette, and I love it because I love matte. And the favorite one I always go to is this one. Is this right here. I always use that for a transition color. And the ones that I used to love so much, I use them all up. They right here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah, they right here. And yeah, don't judge my palette. It's falling apart. I know. It's falling apart, but hey, I had it for a long time. And I purchased this from One Belief. I purchased this from Rainbow. Yeah, Rainbow. I think I paid like $1.99 for it. And don't be sleeping on them cheap powders, because they work just as well as matte colors work. Okay, so these colors are very vibrant. Let's swatch some of these colors, okay? So that's one. I don't know if it's coming up. So that's one color. Okay. Let's swatch. That's a purple. That purple. Yes. So that's my favorite palette. I always use this palette. Like I said, I always use this palette when anything I do for my eyes, I always use this palette. And I love it. And it's falling apart. The next product is the St. Ives. The St. Ives Timeless Skin is Collagen Elastic Moisturizer. And like it says, I use this for a moisturizer. Before I apply my primer or my foundation, always use this for a face moisturizer. I haven't been using this in a while because I was using another product that I was using as a moisturizer. So now I'm gonna go back to this because it's fall, winter. You know, it's coming, it's fall. So yeah, so I'm gonna start using this and put this to use, because I used to use it, but I stopped using it because I found another product which I was loving, and I started using it. So now I'm about to start going back to using this. And yeah, I purchased this from, what did I purchase this from? Walmart. Yes. And I think I paid like $4, okay? Yeah, so if you're looking for a good moisturizer for the winter time, try this, okay? I love this product. One of my faves, okay? Let's get into this fall lippies, okay? you know the full time is here. Everybody wearing a dark lip. So yeah. Let me pull out my dark lip. So this lipstick that I have on my lips right now is a matte stick, and it's by Absolute, and it's in the color Old Mauve. Let's see if it's on focus. Can y'all see that? Okay. And this is what it looks like. The packaging. Okay. And I have it on my lips. Okay. Let's try some more for you. Okay, ain't that pretty? A nice full matte color. So if you're looking for a full matte color, you can go to your beauty supply store and look for this Absolute, excuse me, Absolute and Mauve, Old Mauve, a nice full winter color. Okay? My next product is this brush that I bought from, where did I buy this from? I bought this from, Walgreens. And it's an e.l.f. brush, and it's a e.l.f. powder brush. Okay? And when I first bought this brush, I was just like, oh, I'm gonna like this. Because, it's soft. I like how it feels so soft and how it feels on the skin. I use this again. It says e.l.f. powder brush. You're supposed to use a powder. And makeup, you can use makeup for anything. It don't just be, have to be specifically for what it says to use it for. I use this for a foundation brush. I use this for to apply my foundation. And I love how it feels on my skin when I blend in the foundation. Yes, I love it. I love how it blends it in very well. So it blends my foundation in nicely. So guys, this is my favorite brush that I love. I always apply my foundation with this brush, or I have another brush that I use, but right now I've been using this constantly. I always wear this so e.l.f. brush from Walgreens, and I think I paid like probably $3 for it. You can get them at Target. Always have these e.l.f. brushes. If you're looking for a good foundation brush, you can go to Target or you can go to Walgreens. Walgreens just started having e.l.f. products in their store. My last product is my blush that I have on my cheeks. And yeah, I'm apply this on my hand. And I'm going to show y'all what it look like. Okay, so it's this, focus, that damn light, okay, I don't know if it's focused on or not, but that's the blush right here, and I love this because it's very fall-like. I like how it's very smooth. And I always go for this blush. I got other blushes, but this is the only blush I go for. And it don't make no sense. But I got this from my local beauty supply store. And I think I paid like $1.99 for this. Or can I pay like $1 something? You know the dollar store, you know that the hair store be trying to hike shit up. That online they got these for $1. Okay? So that would be my top 5 makeup products that I always go for, that I love. And if you have a top five products that you love, please do a video, or if you got a video, tag me in it so I can see it. And I guess I'll see you on the next video.